First door you come to, walk around, and the kitchen people will tell you what to do, but in the closest door and out the other door to get the refreshments, and then the drink table is along the kitchen wall. You can figure out when you get there. Let's pray. Gracious God, we offer thanks and praise that the light of the sun still streams through the windows on this Sunday evening. By heaven's light, let your light shine in our hearts, in our world, and through our words and our actions. Bless these choirs as they give of themselves to us and to you. Bless us in our hearing and in our listening. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Is near, let every hill and mountain. shine to all who live in a land of the shadow of death.
Elizabeth, who was also expecting a child.
And when Elizabeth saw Mary, the child inside her leaped for joy.
And Elizabeth was filled with the Holy Spirit and cried out, "Why am I so blessed that the mother of my Lord has come to visit me?"
And Mary said, "My spirit rejoices in God my Savior, for the Lord has seen me, the poor servant girl, and has done great things for me."
Suddenly, an angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the radiance of God the wise men from the east came to Jerusalem, saying, "Where is the one born King of the Jews? For we have seen his star, and we have come to worship him."
And the star that they had seen in the east went before them, and came to rest over the place where the young child was.
Thank you.
energy, make sacrifices that we pew sitters don't always make. We give thanks to musicians like violinists and pianists and organists who also do the same. Thank you for enriching and blessing us with this cantata, a heavenly body, to lighten our way. Be with us, O God. Bless us in our conversation to follow our fellowship, and bless the food that we eat and the hands that prepared it, that we might be strengthened, nourished, and sustained for the journey. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. And now may Almighty God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit bless you now and forever. Amen.